medical sciences under the aegis of Andaman and Nicobar administration. Let me begin my talk by narrating a small anecdote. One fine day, Mr. Thein Chiyuno Scarpa, one of the richest and most powerful Brazilian gentlemen, announced his decision to bury his million-dollar Bentley to enjoy the ride after his death. Everybody was flabbergasted by this decision. Everybody questioned and asked as to why he is not donating this car to the charity. Has he gone mad?